and tried to fill the emptiness in me. So I climbed the highest hill to see what I might need. I went so crippled, blind with sin, no hope to find the way, and came back leaping full of joy with eyes clear as day.
And something happened on that mountain. I met Jesus face to face. When I break through the clouds of doubt and fear, I found that He was near. I climbed the mountain broken and came back home that day.
I felt the power within me move. Something sure had changed. I felt that I'd been turned around, my whole life rearranged. I knew the very moment I found victory, I reached a hand toward the sky and one reached back for me.
And something happened on that mountain. I met Jesus face to face. When I break through the clouds of doubt and fear, I found that He was near. I climbed the mountain broken and came back whole that day.
And something happened
on that mountain. I met Jesus face to face. When I break through the clouds of doubt and fear, I found that He was near. I climbed the mountain broken and came back home that day.